Loser. Hi, everybody. Yes, it's me, and I'm doing Freddy Fish number 4. Yep, it's the last one I'm gonna do, I'm afraid. Until I get their fun pack, that is. Alright, so, let's go. Yeah, but something tells me she does not look happy. Okay, that was a bit weird, but let's go. Oh my, she doesn't look happy. I can't believe someone would steal her hogfish. Just what kind of knuckleheads would do that? Oh, I see something. It's a...
It works.
Oh, yeah.
Bob will be very happy.
Oh, jeepers. Luther. Whoa. Yeah, I think we'll go here first. Oh, I think I know some of these. I think I know these guys. For sure, I have. I see. I see.
And that's what we're working on. Focus. Focus. Focus on Maggie. Focus on Maggie. Focus on Bob. Focus on Bob. I've been running Maggie through these visualization exercises. All sports trains use this kind of stuff.
No, I don't think so, but thank you, Apricot? Or whatever your name is? Oh, I know what this is.
Reasons why there have been 3 weddings and no I do's. Or you can't believe how much cake they
Oh, is this who I think it is? I remember this guy, too. Who is that?
Grammy here is giving me the skinny end while you run for marital bliss.
Right. And a couple of bears. It's not that she's afraid of the wedding. She's afraid of the wedding night. Innocent girls are terrified of the one-eyed snake. Why, when I was a virgin bride, I took a knitting needle to bed with me. Well, I'll tell you one thing, your grandfather
forgot that
wedding night.
Interesting.
How do you think they
can? What's
that song? I don't know.
Bye, Meadow.
Oh.
Bye. Thanks, Granny.
Now, if I remember correctly, you have to catch it before it falls.
I found this, and I didn't know if it was something interesting.
It's Miles Davis.
Whoa. Luther. He's strong. What did that taste like? Wow. I guess there's so many different types you can choose from. What's the second one? What's this one above it? What? Prickly pear soda? Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. This I got to see. Ooh. Oh.
Which is why we do everything in our power to make buying a car an unforgettable experience.
Oh. Oh my gosh. That was just awkward. What other flavors do they have here?
So, with your home and auto bundle, you'll save money and get around the competition.
What?
Sounds great. Sure does.
What was that?
Shouldn't something... Wacky be happening right now?
Oh, never mind, I thought I didn't.
We've all been through a lot this year.
I wonder what this one is. Because it looks weird.
Now's not a good time to refix it, I think.
Are you sure? Yeah, it was booked all day. Read the room, guys.
Oh, so it's a... Oh, that was a beet soda? Okay, what else have they got here?
Except now, you have uncontrollable body movements. Called target dyskinesia, TD.
What in the world? My gosh, who comes up with these flavors? My goodness.
While how it works is not fully understood, Ingrezza is thought to reduce...
Jeez Louise. Just what is up with all these flavors? They're a little weird, but... Oh.
Yeah,
I agree with you on that one, Freddy. What's the last one? Coral soda? Well, that makes sense. I mean, you live under the sea, and you do live with coral, so yeah, I guess so. Gotta admit, Luther is funny. Yes, that was coral.
No matter how you define it, front line, here, there,
what's this?
Is
underneath the table.
Is angel balance of softness and strength and more sheets? This might fix so. No more. Good job. Angel soft, an ideal balance of softness and strength and more sheets.
Late July tortilla chips are created with a recipe perfected over time. Each chip toasted.
968. I think I can remember that. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Thanks, Freddy. You just made my stomach roll when you said that.
Ugh.
Uh-oh. Who is this guy to? Well, that was suspicious. That was very suspicious.
Oh,
anxious.
Okay, step.
I'll be back later, Travis. Okay, Travis really has a problem.
He's so curious.
I can see that look on Freddy. So I think this is where you make belt buckles and stuff. Interesting.
Please, please don't write anything about
it. No, forget about it. Don't come anymore.
Alright, let's go this way. Oh, that must be it. This must be the place. There we go! Did it! Open!
Well, he's been drinking more and more since my mom passed away.
So that's when you quit school to come back here?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I have to come out of school for
you. Hide!
My dad had a small printing business. He wanted me to become a classical musician. My mother wanted me to be a novelist. They were over two.
Oh, brother.
Not quite a novelist, but as we all know, journalism, literature,
Me too. I will say.
New Yorkers don't want to do, that's hail a cab. There's no cab, we walk.
Well, if we save the battery here, there's a place just down the way. We country girls cut across the field. Oh, be careful of snakes.
What?
Sorry if you heard me laughing. Yeah, I was laughing at something else. So we have to get all the here and this, huh? I think we might be able to do that. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm gonna end it off here. So see you next time for when we go this way and do some other stuff. Till then.